Good morning guys, how are you all doing? Welcome to another daily vlog. It's 29th September, a very big day for us here at Kent Hospitality as the Guns N' Roses tribute band is coming in to play at Cargo today. Yeah, we've got a lot of stuff to be doing. So yeah, it's now 10:54 in the morning. I'm going to have some quick breakfast and then leg it down to Cargo to start organising the stage. So without further ado, let's crack on with the day and see what happens.
I often tell myself that we could be more than just friends. I know you think that if we move too soon, it will all end. I live in misery when you're...
Hey guys, so it's now 2:34 and I'm at Cargo. I've been sitting here for the last couple of hours. And yeah, I'm going to start shuffling around things on the stage in a bit, so yeah, I'll catch you guys a bit later. Guys, we're all set up here, got our kit den out with chocolate and all of that, and Ollie's there testing the noise, Ross is there, we've got the very kind Zoo over here. Pardon?
Sing this out to Booth. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
event now finished. Oscar's just packing down cargo. Yeah. Cool. See you later. Hey guys, so I just got home a while ago and it's now 1:15. And I've got ready for bed. Thanks to the manager of Kent Hospitality for dropping me back. And yeah, it was a really great evening. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to get some shot eye because I'm quite tired after the week. So in the meantime, don't forget to live life to the max, treasure your friends, and also grab every opportunity you get. Good night.